As you can see, we have an extended handle, so you can actually get 1.5 of your hands on here. We have the glass breaker, the field marker. We have the wire splicer or wire cutter. It's serrated at the bottom for surgical and precision cutting. The forward edge is weighted up here at the very top to add for some hacking motion. It's serrated on the back part of the blade for ripping and shredding vines. And we have the saw tooth here to add for some sawing and some surgical cutting.